Now let's look into the calculation of the requirement of the theoretical amount of the air. We all know that the carbon combines with the oxygen to form carbon dioxide, and hydrogen combines with the oxygen to form the water vapor, and the sulfur combines with the oxygen to form the sulfur dioxide. The quantity of the oxygen required for the C percentage of carbon is nothing but 32 divided by 12 multiplied by C percent, that is 2.67%. Similarly, the oxygen required for the reaction with hydrogen is 32 divided by 4 into the H2 percentage, that is 8H2%. Similarly, the oxygen required for the S percentage of the sulfur is nothing but 32 divided by 32 multiplied by S percentage, that is S. Since we already have O2 percentage of the oxygen in the fuel, that percentage has to be subtracted. So the additional oxygen requirement is 2.67 carbon plus 8 per hydrogen percentage plus sulfur percentage minus O2 percentage. Next is theoretical air required. We know that the air consists of 23% of the oxygen by weight. So the theoretical air required is nothing but additional oxygen required divided by 0.23, which is equal to this equation, which is 11.6 C percentage plus 34.8 multiplied by hydrogen percentage minus O2 percentage divided by 8 plus 4.35 sulfur percentage whole divided by 100 kg of the air per kg of the fuel. Next is the calculation of the excess air supplied, which can be calculated with the help of the actual O2 percentage in the flue gas. So it is given by O2 percentage divided by 21 minus O2 percentage multiplied by 100.